our image was very much caught up in the way that we presented ourselves. And also because rock was both caught up in the whole idea of late 60s, early 70s rock, of having a good, an essentially good powerhouse behind it, but it was nonetheless blue collar. That stage work that we did definitely reduced the number of albums that we put out. You know, otherwise, you know, I think given more time, I would have been much, much more prolific. Since I left The Who, it's kind of 82, I've written nearly 3,000 pieces of music. You know, I'm numbering and collating them now. I'm up to sort of 2009 something or other. You know, there are songs in there, there are odd things in there, you know, but you know, the, you know, and I don't write every day particularly. It's just that when I do sit down and write, I might write, you know, 20 or 30 pieces at once. It's usually just music, yeah, but, you know, lyrics, I'm not quite so rich. You know, I've got a box of lyrics at the moment, but it's not particularly deep. But music comes easy, you know, it comes easy to a lot of people, you know, and I think if you record everything that you play and everything that you play that feels new, you know, it's not until you do, as I've done in the last couple of years, I've been collating demos now for nearly 4 years to get to a Scoop 3, and I haven't yet got to the end of my demos, you know. I mean, the last time I sat down to play, I wrote, I think, nearly 60 pieces of music, so, and that was over 3 weeks. So, you know, just listening to those will take me a week. It's like trying to keep up with my own output.